officials meet with the captains at the 50-yard line tonight. Our officials for tonight's game are referee Ted Smith, head linesman Mike Cody, umpire Brev Dahl, and field judge Tom Dietrich. Jason Perryman and number 22, Eric Blankenship. Eric Blankenship takes the ball on his own 10. 25-yard line. Second and 12 for the Bombers. First down. All on the Bomber 21. First down, Panthers. Hosking hands off this time to number 20. Loss of two brings up second and 12 now for the Panthers. Handoff to number. Hosking hands off to his fullback on the plate. Was made by the Bombers number 45, Carl Williams. Balls up. And good. Perryman. First and 10 on their own 32. Fumble in the backfield. Fetterman thrown for a 7-yard loss. Third and 18 now for the Bombers.
Back deep to kick.
Heitzman's cut. Down to the Bomber 25-yard line, where the Bombers will have it, first and 10. Kicks it long. being hands off on the cross. Ian Turner back for the Panthers to punt. Back deep to receive for the Richland Bombers, number 42, Chris Bowles. Bombers ball on their own 43-yard line, first and 10. Fetterman keeps the ball for the Bomber. Gain of 4 yards for Fetterman brings up second and 6 for the Bombers. Hand off right inside. Ball resting right on the 50-yard line. First down, Bombers on the Panther 26-yard line. Fetterman hands off. Jason Perryman for the Panthers. Another first down, Bombers. Ball on the Panther 15-yard line. Fetterman hands off. Perryman. Ball on the Panther 10-yard line. Perryman up the middle for the Panthers. Holding Bombers. From the point of the hole. Perryman keeps the ball. Ball on the Panther 16-yard line. Pass attempt number 3 is complete for a touchdown. Fetterman's pass complete to number 3, Billy Stahl. Stahlmeyer on to try the extra point. Hold of number 6, Jay Fetterman. Kick is up and good. Jim Brewer with the ball. to Matt O'Donnell. Hosking hands off to Matt O'Donnell. Chris Gold back to the Bombers. Betterman drops back, sponsored by the Panther Booster Club. Stoudemire back to try a field goal. Yard line. Hosking takes the ball and goes. And we're ready to start the second half. Thank you. back deep for the Panthers, number 20, Jim Brewer. Jay Fetterman's going to spot that ball on a 43-yard line. make a 43-yard attempt for Stottlemyre. Procedure called again. Second and 12 for the Panthers. Jensen's pass intended for number 87. penalty call against the Panthers. Richland's punt partially blocked. Gets a good roll. Thank you.